Hey guys, it's me, the Jeff Freemaster, and you're watching, I think it is episode 11 of Let's Build a House in The Sims 3. And in the last episode the episode before the last one, we designed this part of the garden. And in the last episode we did this and some part of the garden. And I think this time we're going to continue building a part of the garden again, and I hope we can make some more than we did last time, because last time we didn't do a lot. So well, let's continue with this part. I think I'm first going to change the color of the wall painting of the pool. I think it will take some time because I just started the game, but we'll see. I want to make it kind of green, or not really green, but a combination between green and blue would be great. So let's see if I can do that. Waiting. Okay, this series takes a while. Here we go, we're almost there. Okay, let's color this. Is, well, it's a little bit too green. I have to make it. I think this is nice, so let's also make this a bit like that. Then it would look perfect, I guess. Not sure, but at least I hope. I think this looks quite cool, so let's change the color of the floor of the swimming pool, and then let's, yes, do it like that. So let's see if I can find a nice terrain paint for this area. Maybe this looks nice. This is custom content, so I don't think I'm going to use that one, I guess. Oh damn, we can't delete that. It's over here. I think we can just use this maybe. Or will that be too boring? Well, let's just design the shape of this. Make it kind of like this, and then I can, in this way I can fill in, but color it like this. Don't know if that's the right color. Maybe this is better. I think I'm just gonna use this. It's custom content. It comes from, I don't know, it comes from a certain site. I don't really know which one, but I guess if you Google it, you will find it. So yeah. So let's just use that. Make the terrain look better. It's, oh fuck now. So here we go. So let's delete these floors or tiles, or I don't know how to say that. And then I think we can delete a part in there, because we're going to make something like this in there. Oh crap. So delete that, okay, like this. Oh, and I will also color this area under here. So let's place this band around it. Oh damn. Oh, first put that. Oh wait. Move objects on. Here we go. Put that there. And then this in there. Because otherwise it would be way too big. So I guess I'll just make a huge thing with plants in it here. So put some of these plants down there. Or not, no. Something like this might work. And then put some big plants in there, like not this one, this one, but then smaller. Yes, this one and this one, but then also a smaller one. Oh, these are just huge plants. Okay, this is at least a smaller one than all those others. Then, okay, here it is. Put this one in there too. And then do something like that. I don't know if it looks nice. Maybe it does. If you think it looks nice, just say in the comments, and also say if you think it doesn't look nice. I think it looks better with this. Yeah. Well, I don't know. Okay, so let's go on to this part now. I think I'm going to place something like this there, and another one here. And then place that there. And then here in the middle we can make a bar. So first add some terrain paint. There we go. And oh damn, I'll just delete that like this. Yeah. I didn't mean to delete that part too. Well, then I'll just do something like this. So make a fence around it. Guess just this one or something. That could work. And then place a bar in there. I guess just this one. And then we can place some plants there and another one there. I think that looks quite nice. And then we can place some of these low small palm trees here and here. That gives kind of a cool effect. Now we can add some bar stools, bar chairs. This. Okay, and then we can make some relaxing chairs, beds over here. Let's use these. Oh, and I was thinking of placing this house in another neighborhood because I personally think, yeah, since that valley looks, yeah, it's not exactly what I want this house to look. Yeah, I prefer, or would prefer, the house to be in another neighborhood. So if you want it too, please comment that below. And I personally think it would look quite nice in Sydney Tides. You know, the kind of yeah, the beachy palm tree style store world. So if you think it would fit better there too, and if you also want it to be there, please just comment below and say that. So yeah, that's that. Let's place some of this over here. And let's also add some flowers in there because that's what it was made for, designed for. So let's also add a palm tree there. And let's add this one here. So do something like this, and then maybe we can make some kind of activity over here, or activity or thing to do. So let's see. Could place it. I think we can place a trampoline over there. That would be nice. Let's see. I guess we can do something like this and then grab these, place those over here. Get this. Place it in the middle, of course. Something like that. So, oh damn, I also deleted that one. Okay, so something like this might look nice. Then we can add some more flowers in front of the trampoline. Okay, so like this. And then I think we can place some more colorful flowers over here. So kind of like this. I think it looks quite nice in the house for now. And I also think this is the end of this episode. Next time we're going to continue with the interior. So yeah, I hope you all enjoyed it and see you in the next episode. Bye.